In Korean, there are two number systems. One is 1-2-3 system you have already learned about. If you want to know more about it, see the video tagged at the top right. And today, you will learn the other number system. It's used when counting things, animals, and people. And it's also used when reading time, especially hours, not minutes. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. Here are some tips to help you memorize them easily. Take a look at 3 and 4. They are very similar. So memorize the two numbers together as if they were a set or sisters. Set, net. 5 and 6 are also very similar. 다섯, 여섯. These four numbers have the same final consonant, s. 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯. And now look at 7, 8, and 9. All have a final consonant, p. 일곱, 여덟, 아홉. Lastly, take a look at 6, 8, and 10. Those three even numbers start with the vowel 여. 여섯, 여덟, 열. So, what about 11? It's 10 plus 1, so it would be 열하나, 열하나. Now let's practice from 11 to 19. 열하나, 열둘, 열셋, 열넷, 열다섯, 열여섯, 열일곱, 열여덟, 열아홉. Then what about 20? We have a name for this number. It's 스물, 스물. Now you can say from 21 to 29. 스물하나, 스물둘, 스물셋, 스물넷, 스물다섯, 스물여섯, 스물일곱, 스물여덟, 스물아홉. Of course, there are special names for 30, 40, etc. 열, 스물, 서른, 마흔, 쉰, 예순, 일흔, 여든, 아흔. Did you already give up? Don't worry, I have good news for you. Nowadays, many people, especially young generation, use these numbers just up to 29. And from 30, they usually use the other number, 1-2-3 system, such as 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. That means if you know 열 and 스물, it's enough. Although it would be good to know all of them to speak Korean more fluently. Let me explain. For 34, 34 is grammatically correct and 34 is acceptable. But be careful, even if the numbers in tens can be used in 1-2-3 system, but the last digit must be used 하나, 둘, 셋 system. Are you confident now? If not, let's practice. Here are some numbers. Let's say together. 1, 4, 8 would be 하나, 넷, 여덟. 10, 15, 19 would be 열, 열다섯, 열아홉. 20, 23, 27 would be 스물, 스물셋, 스물일곱. And the last, 30, 42, and 76 would be 서른, 마흔둘, 일흔여섯. Or 30, 42, 76.